Celebrant Demonum here, the new patch is live today, and I'm going to show you the new artifact material dredge stage 19 and 20 with as much as possible free to play friendly teams. So let's start. For stage 19, you need a melee based team and some tanks. Let's start with Tholag and Estrid, that you can get from a redeem shop when Kigir is live. Now let's place Baron. And our secret weapon, Gnas. He has an extended range on his ultimate and AoE, so he's useful here and on gear dozen too. Now let's place Hollow with the attack speed artifact. I think I must use my ultimate. Yes, let's use it. We don't want any adds alive when the boss start moving, because he will heal, absorb them a heal again an attack bonus buff like the previous artifact material stages. Now let's place Abomination. He has the exclusive artifact, so you need to place him and align his ultimate with the big god to heal. If you don't have the exclusive, just place him earlier. Now let's go and use my ultimates the correct time. Okay, you need to track like three places. Well, you need to track Abomination that he's alive, that Noads is passing the tags below, and also that Wrath is alive. So it's a bit chaotic, like gear dungeons. But we are okay, this is the best try until now. Okay. It took me a while to realize that the adds that Wrath is tanking going straight to the boss and buffing the boss. So now he has zero buffs. We are okay. We are killing the adds nicely. And the boss start moving. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's use our ultimates. I think I can release all against Estrid and place some extra DPS to kill the boss. Wrath, now how many adds are coming from Wrath? Can I release him? No, I can't. Lol. What happened? Where are my DPS? The boss has zero stacks and he still kills all my melee units with his AoE. Okay, this is bad. Come on. No, what is this damage? Okay. At least he can kill my tank, so it's gonna take a while, but we can do it. Yes. Okay, let's place. No, but I mean, okay. What is this? Maybe I need, instead of Voroth, a range unit. At the end, I can switch out Hollow and place a range unit to kill the boss faster. This could be a nice tactic. Okay, we did it anyway. Let's see the damage. I mean, if you learn the tactic, it's an okay fight. Yeah, this is the new materials. And oh my god, Destiny, look at the damage. Abomination, our Shark is doing fine. Better than Volca. HP, Wrath. Okay, let's move to the next fight. This is not easy with this team, but I don't want to focus on legendary heroes. I'm using only Dahlia, that is a limited hero, and Micah, that is a fusion. I believe Dahlia is really useful here. I'm focusing heavily on slows and freeze with Grid, Dahlia, AI, Maul, and Meryl. We are gonna slow to death the adds. Now when the let's use our ultimates, where the boss start smashing the ground. Where I'm gonna place Hollow? Not here. Not here. Here. Okay. Now she can heal everyone. Let's place Maul and now use our ultimate. Freeze them. As you can see, they are not moving. Let's just Darius ultimate again and Maul to clear the ads. Now you have to wait for the first big guard to come inside near the crystal and then place Baron, because you want Maul to hit the first ad and trap him inside. Nice. And this is mostly the tactic. It's a bit hectic. You need to use Maul's ultimate and Mary's on the correct time. Okay, place Mecha above to kill the ads. Come on. Kill it! Kill it! Okay, nice. This is more annoying than the stage before, because you need to track everything. A few ads can go near your crystal. Again, Baron can die. As you can see, he's tanking two big ads. You have to wait for Mary's ultimate. You can use it now. Okay. That's. And we need to use Maul ultimate to kill some ads. No, to kill everyone. Okay. Nice. Baron almost died. As you can see, there's the little lads going near my crystal, but we are gonna freeze them. Ho ho ho. Nice. Meryl is using a regen artifact to spam her ultimate. Now let's. Oh, the boss is coming. Okay. Let's wait a bit before we use Maul's ultimate. Nice. Okay, I believe the boss is going to die before he reaches the crystal. First time on this phase, but he is not moving at all. The only problem is the ads above, but we don't really care. Let's place another DPS hero to kill the boss faster, and I believe the stage will end. The fight will end. Come on. Nice. Yes. Okay, actually, if you knock the tactic, it's easier, but it took me like 10 tries or to make my team. Dahlia is smashing the fight. Also Maul, nice and greed. AI is here for the slows. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Thank you.